Good morning everyone, it's Aramtika Shanti present here. Today's topic is food and health from science. Let's go through a little introduction about food and health. Food is the intake that provides energy and helps in growth. Health is the complete mental and physical well-being. Now, let's move deeply into the topic. There are five components of food. They are carbohydrates, fats, vitamins, minerals and protein. Carbohydrates provides energy to the body. Fats keep our body warm. Vitamins and minerals are needed in small amount and fights against diseases. Last but not the least, protein helps in growth and muscle building. Water and roughage are needed for a good health too. Water is the medium for transporting nutrients into the body, and roughage is the undigested part of the plant and helps in moving food easily through our digestive system. Examples of roughage are atta, dalia and oats. And the next term is balanced diet. Balanced diet means a diet that contains adequate amount of different components of food. To stay healthy, we should have a balanced diet. Now, do you know we celebrate World Food Day on 16th of October every year. Now let's move into another interesting topic, which is diseases. Most of you know what is disease, but a little introduction of it could help you recall it. Disease is the abnormal functioning of a part of a body or the whole. Now, there are two types of diseases. One is communicable and another one is non-communicable. Communicable disease spread and non-communicable do not. Examples of communicable diseases are tuberculosis, pneumonia and common cold. And for non-communicable is rickets, goiter and anemia. To prevent this, we have to stay away from the infected person, sanitize our hands regularly and should not eat uncovered food. So do you know there are more than 10 trillion microbes that cause germs. And there are two types of microbes too. One is good and another one is bad. Good microbes are lactobacillus and yeast. Lactobacillus helps convert milk into curd and yeast makes the bread softer. And bad organisms are like disease-causing microbes. So, thank you so much and I'm much obliged for everyone who gave this opportunity to talk about such interesting topic. And once again, thank you so much for everyone. And it's Avantika signing off. Bye-bye.